storm. We're heading to intercept the surfer in 10 minutes, with or without you.
Were you just waiting outside the bathroom to try and catch me in a towel? That was a joke. I was joking. Why are you so down on me? You don't even know me.
Actually, I know you very well. I read your personality profile. Confident, reckless, irresponsible, self-obsessed, bordering on narcissism.
Okay, so you do know me.
All I've seen is a guy that almost got his team killed.
Okay. I've been a little off my game lately.
This is not a game. North of here.
Good.
General, give us a 1 mile perimeter.
Forget it, Richards. You had your shot and you blew it. This is a military operation now, so jam the signal, get out of the way, and let us do our job.
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. So let me make it clear for you and your pack of freaks here. I'm the quarterback. You're on my team. Got it? But I guess you never played football in high school. Did you, Richards?
No, you're right. I didn't. I stayed in and studied like a good little nerd. And 15 years later, I'm one of the greatest minds of the 21st century. I'm engaged to the hottest girl on the planet. And the big jock who played quarterback in high school, well, he's standing right in front of me asking me for my help. And I say he's not gonna get a damn thing unless he does exactly what I tell him. And starts treating my friends and me with some respect.
Give him what he wants.
I'm so hot for you right now.
Me too!
Careful, Johnny. All right.
Thank you.